Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Dan Bornay. On behalf of Louisiana State University and the LSU Athletic Department, welcome to Tiger Stadium for today's Southeastern Conference football game between the Razorbacks of the University of Arkansas and your Fighting Tigers, LSU. For your safety, number 27, defensive back, Dexter Alexander from Baton Rouge. Graduated in August 2013. Parents, Valencia and Royal Alexander. Number 5, running back Jared Fobbs, Shreveport. Parents, Julian John Fobbs. Number 89, defensive tackle, Atreyu Jones, Tickfall. Parents, Sharonda and Gerald Jones. Number 55, linebacker Jared Hartnett of Baton Rouge, graduated in August of 2013. Parents, Karen and Melvin Hartnett. Number 74, offensive lineman, Josh Williford, Hilton, Alabama. Started 19 games in offensive line before his career was cut short due to an injury. Finished his career as a student coach for the Tigers. His parents, Tricia and Lane Williford. Number 58, linebacker, Taj Jones.
All right, Taj.
Tackles with 2 sacks. His parents, Pamela and Mark Swinney. Number 48, linebacker and holder, Seth Fouché from Welsh. A three-time member of the SEC Academic Honor Roll and a nominee for the SEC Football Scholar Athlete of the Year. His parents, Elizabeth and John Fouché. Number 82, wide receiver, James Wright.
Go ahead, James.
25, career receptions for 304 yards. His parents, Elaine and James Wright. Number 86, wide receiver, Kadron Boone from Ohio, Florida. 44 career receptions for 611 yards and 8 touchdowns. His parents, Yolanda and Herman Broom. Number 4, running back, Alfred Blue.
Go ahead, Blue.
Number 44, fullback Jason Copeland from LaGrange, Georgia. 3 years old. 7 rushing touchdowns. His mom, Yasanya Goka. Number six, safety, Greg Lawson from Alabama, Texas. A 3-year score with 134 tackles and 6 interceptions, all SEC 2012. His mom, Jackie Henderson Robertson, and Greg's daughter, Silent. Number 18, linebacker, Levine Barrow from Marrero. 2-year score with 219 tackles and 13.5 tackles for loss. Parents, Sierra Lanier and Ali Barrow, and Lamine's daughter, Layla, and grandfather, Yusa Barrow. Number 8, the quarterback, Zach Bettenberg.
Woo! Hey, Matt!
2-year start with 18-6 record at LSU's quarterback, on the verge of becoming one of the most prolific single season passers in school history this year. Ranks number 6 in school history with 5,627 passing yards and is number 5 in passing touchdowns with 35. Only quarterback in LSU history to throw over 2,500 yards in back-to-back seasons. His parents, Tammy and Bernie Mettenberger. Ladies and gentlemen, a Tiger Stadium salute to the 2013 senior class of New York. Management PhD student and graduate assistant. Thank you for your contribution to the success of LSU student athletes. Tiger fans, please turn your attention to the field as we welcome today's guest captains, Jesse Daigle and LaBrandon Tofield, escorting the captain and representing today's game sponsor, Cox Communications, is Jack Devine, Senior Vice President and General Manager for Cox Communications. Jesse earned 3 letters in football from 1990 to 1992. His best game as a Tiger came against Mississippi State in 1991 when he threw for 394 yards, the third highest single game total in LSU history. LaBrandon earned 3 letters with the Tigers from 2000 to 2002. In 2001, he earned all SEC honors as he rushed for 992 yards and scored 19 touchdowns. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a great welcome back to Tiger Stadium salute to Jesse Daigle and LaBrandon Tofield.
Go ahead, LT. Pylon right down there, the back corner of the end zone. Let's go, band.
present to you the 2013 Louisiana State University Tiger Marching Band. Thank you.
Marshall.
my thing recording?
LSU! LSU! LSU!
Spitting up blood.
Nathan Becker!
He went in.
Nathan Becker!
baby.